you from a goddamn thing.
Yeah, that's right.
No more for you. Get the hell out of my camp. Here we go. That's it. That's the last of them. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I'm gonna tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to go away like this. This fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey.
Come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
You're good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged the hell. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be able to come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move.
We ain't going that way.
Come on. Alright, yes, we are. Can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. Hold on. See. Okay, you get his attention. I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't
shoot! Fuck you!
Yeah, we see that gun, Dad. Stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out of here!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. You didn't do anything!
You didn't do anything!
You killed
my wife! Give me
your gun! Give me your gun! My wife! You killed her!
Stop!
Stop!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay, listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on, no more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you got room for two
of you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have.
Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Bruiser is never gonna make it without me. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.